hackers released a report detailing vulnerabilities in voting machines used across the country. The report describes discoveries made at this year's DEFCON Voting Village that invites thousands of highly skilled hackers to see what kind of holes they can find in voting equipment in order to evaluate their security. Organizers of this year's Voting Village say every single one of over 100 machines examined were vulnerable to some sort of attack.